I want to know why it is that all of you seem to have satanic signs all over you, and what is it that makes... Does this music cause you to do what you do?
Is that directed at us or the bands?
That's fine. Toward you.
That's your little...
Does the music cause us to do what we do? We cause the music to do what it does, I think. I think that moshing is a sign of what Christians would call the apocalypse.
People with tattoos and piercings are often viewed a lot different than people without. This can create a difficult task, such as finding a job and making new friends. This should not be happening because these people are just as normal as you and I. And I'm going to teach you why with the power of dance and sing and music. To start this off, I'm gonna get a tattoo because, you know, like YOLO. For like 5 years.
How about that?
Yeah. You've always been a great kid, adult, young man now. So, staying out of trouble. Except for that one time. And that other time. I think it was one time before I met you. So, 3 times?
About that.
Yeah, you went to jail that one time too. Well, you're not a bad person, is what I'm getting at. You're just bad in a bad situation often.
Sometimes with the wrong kids.
But this is getting off topic, but you're a good person. That's what I want to get out there, is that James is a good person. Now, you're into tattoos and piercings, is what I understand, knowing you all these years.
I have piercings.
So yeah, you have piercings.
Not tattoos yet.
Yeah, but you want to get tattoos.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, so you're into it.
Yeah.
Yeah, and you also, I just want to bring this up, that you have a job.
Yeah.
Yeah, and you have a girlfriend that you've been with for over a year.
Almost two.
Almost 2 years. So, everything's going good for you, it seems.
Yeah. Say that.
So, do these piercings or tattoos ever throw you off track from what you want to do?
Nope.
No? That's good. For a lot of people, tattoos prevent them from getting them a job or doing stuff that they want to do. But I just want to point out this beautiful scenery. This is all done by a tattoo artist, too. Except Rose. Austin Rose. He's not a tattoo artist. Piercings in general?
Obviously, it's a good thing.
Yeah.
You know, I think when you get into how body art and piercings affect like your workplace, everyday interactions with people, it's getting a lot better compared to how it used to be. It's a very generational thing. Older people are actually a lot cooler with it than you think. Younger people, depending on who you are, the baby boomer, middle-aged group, they have a lot of problems with it.
Do you think it has any impact on jobs? Getting a job and what they think of it?
Oh yeah, absolutely. It just depends on, I guess, what field you're going into. Medical field, I know, are very, very strict on any sort of sales jobs. You always gotta think about whether or not who your potential client is. Do I think it should affect?
No. I don't either. Do you think it's gonna lighten up at all?
Oh, I think it's lighten up quite a bit.
Yeah, me too. Generations, it's really gonna lighten up with how it's becoming popular.
Yeah. One thing that I think though that, I mean, even in the profession I'm at, hands, necks, things like that, they're called job stoppers. Anytime you get a tattoo like on your hand, on your neck, stuff like that, pretty much you're guaranteed that you're not going to get hired.
Yep.
So.
Yeah, I think that should be totally changed. I mean, it's someone's opinion on it.
Yeah. The arm tattoos, full sleeves, getting quite common. That is not too bad anymore. A lot of people really don't look too differently at you. Oddly enough, when I walk around in shorts and all my legs are showing, it really, really looks like that. I can go into local businesses and have long sleeves on, get treated completely different than if I get treated short sleeves. So,
does that affect you at all?
No. At first, a little bit. But you get used to it. And actually, I take a chance to interact with people that maybe look at me a little differently. So it's always a chance to maybe change someone's opinion.
Yeah. Definitely. Miss Bundy, nurse, yeah. So today we're going to be talking about body art both in and outside of the workplace. So what are your views on having tattoos and piercings in work?
At work, I believe that the patient sometimes judges the caregiver by their body art, and therefore I don't think there's a place for it in the workplace setting.
What about outside of the workplace?
It's your business what you want to do with your body, and I certainly think that it can be an expression of who you are. I have to admit that I've seen quite a few tattoos on elderly people, and sometimes it does not look so good later on in life.
All right. Yeah, I can see where you're coming from. But do you think having these tattoos and piercings make a person different? Like, not physically, but mentally?
I can see that if you know, like I said, depending on what you're trying to express about yourself, that could certainly allow you to have different feelings. I mean, as we all know, if I'm dressed in professional attire, I tend to act professionally. And if I'm dressed in my blue jeans and sweatpants, I also have a different feel about myself. So I could see where the artwork might do that.
Yeah, that makes sense. But let's say I would get like a really big face tattoo that just makes me look completely different. You think that would make me a different person?
Inside your values, you know, who you are? No. but your outward expression and how you are perceived by others, you can't help but react to that. So if you're getting a lot of negative interactions from people because of your art or your, then you're going to be a different person. And that may even cause some negative feelings inside, which are going to show through.
All right. Thank you for your time.
You're welcome.